Hello, Gerry. First, I want to remind you what is written in the description of the adapter with the chip that you bought. Delivery time to Canada is from 13 to 16 days. Ukrposhta works fast, but Post of Canada is slow. From Ukraine, the parcels to Canada are first flown to the United Kingdom by airplane, and then from the United Kingdom, they sail by sea to Canada. Therefore, the delivery time is very long. The parcel will come to Canada and you will be handed it personally in hand. This video is about your adapter with a chip. Look, Pentacon 6-Nikon with programmable chip. Use the adapter with the chip very carefully. The chip is very fragile and delicate. To properly insert an adapter with the chip into the camera, you need first combine the red dot on the adapter, the middle contact on the chip with the white dot on the camera. Look, red dot, middle contact, white dot. Second, very gently insert the adapter with the chip into the camera. Third, turn the adapter and anti-clockwise until it click. Then insert the lens into the adapter. 5. Select the desired aperture while on the camera. Look. I pre-programmed chip on adapter. Focal length 118 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Select the desired aperture while on the camera and select the same aperture while on the lens. Set IFS mode in the camera menu. Select the desired focus point in the viewfinder. Look into the viewfinder. Half press the shutter button. When the object you are shooting falls into the focus area, you will see confirmation with the light signal and audible signal, and the shutter button will fully press. You will receive a picture. Look, all aperture will change. Very carefully install and reinstall adapter with chip to camera and onto the camera, and very carefully insert rear cap. To close rear cap until clockwise and the open rear cap clockwise. Now I packaging your adapter with chip and send it to you. Thank you.